Hello.
Hi, Miss Garrett. I'm Elvira Kent, and this is my uncle, Laszlo Laszlo.
Hello.
Sophie isn't your uncle. Is that my business?
You can believe me. She's my niece. I have experiences in nieces.
Won't you sit down? Don't be surprised if I do.
It's cute. We order champagne cocktails if it is all right with you.
So I'm stuck with it. Say, haven't I seen you someplace?
Baker Travel Agency. And what's more, they sent me your passport photo by mistake.
Of course, the schmoes. They sent me yours. It's right in my dressing room. You want it?
There's no hurry.
You can keep mine. I'm not going anyplace.
Well, neither am I.
Did you run out of money, too?
Oh, no, no, no. My niece cannot run out of money. I am the owner of one of the greatest drugstore chains. When I came in this country, I was a soda jerker. I was such a thin boy. My boss was such a guy. One mistake, I got a punch in the nose. No, no.
Miss Garrett.
Listening.
How would you like to go to South America after all?
How would I like to go to... Oh, you mean as a stowaway?
No. In a first-class cabin, all expenses paid and $1,000 spending money.
What radio program do you two represent, and how did I win it?
Well, nothing to do with radio, a contest, or anything like that, no.
What's the catch? There must be a catch.
There is.
Mm-hmm.
You see, you have to travel under my name.
Under your name? You tired of it?
No. You see, I'm married and...
Oh, ashamed of it.
No. Miss Garrett, I don't trust my husband.
Natch.
Well, I thought if he thought that I was in South America, then he'd play around quite openly and...
She would be here to catch him, you know?
Well, why not let him play around? Keeps him off the streets.
Yay!
Please, this is a legitimate offer.
Yes, it is.
Do you mean after all these years of planning and dreaming and never getting out of Far Rockaway... You mean this thing is just gonna fall right in my lap?
Right in your laps.
Well, what am I asking questions for? Lady, have you got yourself a deal?
Oh, that's
good. To that.
Wonderful. Avocha sante.
Avocha what?
Avocha sante.
What does that mean?
Your health.
Mine's fine, thanks. How's yours?